never seen two pretty best friends. It's always one of them gotta be over.
Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy XE. Welcome back to another video. How are you guys doing today? I'm doing quite well myself. So I'm sure we've all heard the phrase, I've never seen two pretty best friends. It's always one of them. They gotta be ugly. Yeah, I'm sure you've heard of it before. It was a huge internet sensation. And if you haven't heard about it, you've probably been living under a rock for like your entire existence. And I mean, as for the guy who made the two pretty best friends video, it actually really helped him out, almost getting him to 2 million followers on TikTok. And of course, he made more videos that were like the two pretty best friends video, as those also did very well. And I don't really understand it, because he'd speak some really dumb shit or speak some really real shit, and then there would be like no in between. Like, it would either be completely false or completely factual. And of course, none of his videos were meant to be taken 100% seriously. Like, you can see that in his content, and I think that was the appeal, because people could watch his content and then like not worry about politics or any other serious stuff. So it was quite obvious that this guy was just here to have fun and bring joy to the app of TikTok. So what could have gone wrong with JR Scotty? Well, apparently this man's nudes or sexual pictures got leaked and people bullied him off of the app. And I just have to go ahead and get out of the way. How would you guys feel if your nude pictures or videos were leaked out into the internet and you guys just got bullied with no remorse? Like, bro, every single one of you guys who decided to bully him off of the app should all be ashamed of yourselves. Like, that's screwed up. Like, not only did this guy not do anything, but there was never any drama surrounding him. He literally only brought joy to the app. And you could tell that this man was just having fun with the fan base that he created and having a good time with it. And you guys just had to ruin that for him. And it's honestly funny, because everybody is for body positivity until something like this happens, and then they'll just jump on the bandwagon.
Real talk, you gotta be ashamed of yourself, old as you is.
And I think that video explains it pretty well, because I think every single one of you guys who decided to bully him should all be ashamed of yourselves. Like, you guys bullied an innocent man off of TikTok. Like, how could you do that? All he would do is make videos of himself talking and promoting positivity, and y'all still bullied him off of the app. You think it would be funny at first, but to have the whole internet coming at you because your nudes leaked is probably not something you would like to happen, especially for somebody who literally did nothing wrong. Like, he literally had no beef with anybody on the app. Like, okay, maybe he called one out of two best friends ugly, but does that mean he deserves this hate and for everybody on the internet to come after him and call him ugly? Like, no, dude, that's just not right. And I guess you guys can try and compare this to the Megnut 02 situation and how everybody shamed her about her nudes. But here's the thing, does JR Scotty sexualize himself on a daily basis like Megnut 02 does? Of course not. Megnut 02 is still sexualizing herself by almost flashing her tits on every single TikTok. Like, bro, watch out, your talent's about to fall out. Nah, but I don't really understand it, because there were girls defending her, but like, where are the girls defending JR Scotty? All I have to say is that there are double standards, and at least JR Scotty is not sexualizing himself on a daily basis. So if you guys can defend Megnut, then you could defend JR Scotty just as much. But yeah, guys, in conclusion, let's not make a big deal about something that really isn't. My man JR Scotty didn't do anything wrong. But yeah, guys, that's gonna wrap up the video for today. This video is much shorter than all of my other videos, so I'm sorry about that. I legit cannot find anything else to talk about regarding this situation. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please be sure to leave a like and subscribe with post notifications on. And I also finally have a Discord server up and running, so if you guys want to go join that, it will be a link in the description. But yeah, guys, take it easy. I'll catch you all later. Peace.
I'll be fresh to death, you be dressed to get shitted on. She think that I'm Mr. Right, but I think I'm committed wrong. Girl look like a Leah, but she one of a million. Y'all keep it 100, I'm 1,000 like a kiloton. Just look at my daddy if you want to know who I get it from. Just look at my mommy if you want to know how I